Intake of water. The water required by the plants for photosynthesis is absorbed by the roots of the plants from the soil through the process of osmosis. The water absorbed by the roots of the plants is transported upward through xylem vessels to the leaves, whereas it reaches the photosynthetic cells and is utilized in photosynthesis.